Hello, Jeremy from Rogues Ward in Harrogate, North Yorkshire, England. And whilst I'm a fan of wristwatches and I'm lucky enough to have a few, one of my favourite pieces is a vintage Mickey Mouse watch by Ingersoll with the crown at four, which is quite unusual. 40 millimetres, big piece. And we have a selection in the shop. I only buy them if the hands of Mickey Mouse are the hands of the watch. So this is a vintage Seiko, lovely tonneau shape, looks fabulous with a smart suit and polished shoes. It's a bit of playful fun. And another vintage Mickey that's never been out of the box. It's still got the protective paper over the glass. A lovely navy blue faced watch with the navy strap. This is rather a special piece, and this is again a vintage Seiko. Seiko were one of the makers for the, you know, the Disney watches, and they actually made, I think, 2,000 solid gold ones. And my love affair with these was when my kids were young and we went to Universal Studios. It was a chap in the queue for the Harry Potter ride, and he had the most beautiful solid gold Mickey Mouse watch on, and I think it triggered something in me, and here we are. So that's a great Seiko piece. You can see the seconds just moving around there between his feet. And move you over to here, Loris, another maker. It's a very well priced watch at 75, unworn, absolutely immaculate. And then here, a large piece, 46 millimeters. That's made by Elgin, and it's an automatic movement. Very understated. This is an exception. The hands are normal hands, and you just got Mickey's head, but I couldn't resist that one. And then last but not least, I think this is a beautiful piece. This is back to Ingersoll. Again, another, I think that's 42 mil actually, black dial. And that's got a brand new crocodile strap. The strap alone would be about £360 today. And that's 360 with the watch. So that's a selection. I find them, and if they're worth buying, I get them. Lovely to wear, as I say, with the suit. The only one that's not for sale is this one and my friend Mickey. So please subscribe and stay posted for other videos.